you guys want to look at the... So I have a question for both of you. Is it just me, or is this the season of guys who just don't want it?
Exactly.
When it comes down to the semifinals, I like to bring the guys in, and I like to hear who they want to fight, why they want to fight them, what's going on in their head. But this season, the first question I want to ask is, do you want to be here? Do you give a
You got two rounds. You got two rounds. Do what you can do, but at least make it look like you give a Make it look like you want to win. And when that bell rings, let there not be a shadow of a doubt that you won that fight. And even if you know something crazy happens and the judges steal it from you, the world knows you won that fight and you want to be here and you want to I know you want to be here and you want to win.
These guys better wake up. I've been telling these guys from the moment they got here. I said, Dana White's in the house. Let's go. We don't want to see a boring decision. We want to see a knockout or a submission or the fight of the night. Why do you guys let Dana waste his time, come down to the Ultimate Fighter show, and then you lie on somebody for 15 minutes? We don't want to see this crap. Get out of here.
You want to come in and you want to wow people, man. Not wow.
I tell them is here. Come on. You want Dana to come every time you fight? Do something. It's been a long 6 weeks of people just lying on each other. When I lose a fight, there's a good chance I'm probably headed to the hospital. I'm not going to be in the locker room telling everybody sorry. I'll tell you that. I'm not going to be over there apologizing to nobody. I'm going to be licking my wounds because I gave it my best effort.
What's up, Matt? How are you?
Not too bad. How about you?
I'm good.
Yeah, I'm a little bummed out of my performance, but it's all right.
Me too. Diego Lima.
What's up?
What's up, buddy? Have a seat. How are you?
I'm doing great, thank you.
There we go. We got a guy with energy finally.
Hell yeah, man.
I like it. I feel like this is the season of guys that don't want it.
No, I won it. I'm going to win it. I already said it from day one. I'm going to win it.
What's up, buddy?
I came here to win it. I came here for the money. I came here for the UFC contract. I came here to put on a show, and I'm going to win it. That's cool. All I can say to you.
Every time I come back here, I get the feeling like people are just whatever.
Yeah, that's not
money out there, dude. I don't know if all you guys forgot. Money on the line here.
Yes, sir.
$25,000 for the knockout, $25,000 for submission, and $25,000 for the two guys involved in fight of the season. You can pull off the fight of the season and knockout and submission and walk out of this house with $50,000.
$50,000 would really help out.
Wouldn't suck, right? Imagine going to the finale and having $50,000 in your pocket for your camp to pay all your bills and all your. Right?
Hell yeah, I got kids to feed, man.
Right. When the f*** does this opportunity ever come up in people's lives to live in a house, worry about nothing, train under the best coaches and assistant coaches in the world, and possibly leave with $50,000?
Rarely, it's just
never. It doesn't ever happen. It happens every other season on The Ultimate Fighter, that's it.
You're gonna see a knockout instead.
Get that money and change life.
Yeah.
Get it.
I will.
Go get the money.
Yes, sir.
All right, get that money, go get it.
It's mine.
Go win that money, kid.
I'm trying, believe me, I need it.
Get it. Go get that money.
Perfect.
Go get that.
Yeah, you already know it.
All right, buddy.
Let's go. Write my name on that check.
We'll see what happens.